Hi, my name is Matt. I'm a corporate chef at Pratica Products. Today we're going to demonstrate a delicious chicken wrap sandwich done in our Copa Express oven. It'll take a minute and 25 seconds. So to begin, we'll build our wrap sandwich. Here I have some cilantro lime rice. Black beans. You can add in whatever ingredients you like. We have some diced or sliced grilled chicken breast, fully cooked. We have a little fresh pico de gallo. We'll top it off with a little bit of our cheese blend. What we'll do is we'll just roll this up. Roll this up into kind of a burrito or a wrap. And then from here, what I'm going to do is I'm going to take a piece of parchment paper and I'm going to roll the sandwich in our parchment paper. The reason why I do that is because I like it to be for the outside of the tortilla not to get crispy. So this will help prevent the tortilla itself from getting crispy. Some people want that kind of crispy exterior. I'm going to do it this way. Here, we'll put it inside of the cavity of our oven, close the door, push two buttons, and we're cooking. A minute, 25 seconds. Now that our oven has started and our food is cooking, let me explain a little bit about our Copa Express oven and what some of the unique features that it has. So internally, what we have here is our catalytic converter. This is what allows us to be ventless. So what happens is the grease-laden vapors go through the catalytic converter, which is internal in the back, and it's released through the back with clean vapors. So that's how we are ventless. The unique, the nice thing about our catalytic converter is that it's removable. It can be maintained by the operator. So you're saving on service calls and your oven not being down. So those are some great benefits to our Copa Express oven. Other thing is, you can see we have right here, we have our burnt orange. Our Copa Express comes in three colors, the burnt orange, silver, or black. So you can have some different options to meet your aesthetic needs. Okay, just a couple seconds away. Turn it goes off. Pull out our wrap sandwich. You got a little bit of browning, but still real soft on the tortilla, not crunchy. Cut this in half. Nice and hot. Cheese is melted. Steam's coming out. Beautiful. And there we go. Beautiful chicken wrap sandwich. 5 seconds. So thank you for allowing me to share a little bit about our Copa Express oven today. If you have any questions, want to reach out to us, you can reach us at praticausa.com. Thank you.